Star, space storm, star.
That's not the pattern.
What's a space storm?
I don't know, but it doesn't sound good.
A space storm is a gigantic energy cloud hurled into space by a star.
Star, space storm, star.
Is that a bad thing?
Only if it's headed straight for us.
Star, space storm, star.
Edison, snap out of it! There's a space storm!
And it's headed straight for us!
Straight for us! Turn, Lily!
It's panic time again! Look! We're gonna crash into that planet!
No! That will do! Well, get up!
No time for goodbyes. Inside!
Behind us.
Behind us? Uh-oh.
Are we there yet?
Yep. I mean, we were there, but we were going so fast we seemed to have missed the moon. And now we're heading into deep, deep space. Oh, this is not going according to plan. Bad. Very bad. Didn't I learn anything at Barry Bug's base camp?
Don't worry, Edison. We'll help.
Because that space storm we ran into is coming this way!
Nice to meet you all, and best of luck.
Lily, Pat, back to the ship. We've got to blast out of here! Hurry!
But what about the four little bugs, Edison?
Yeah, they need our help. That storm will get them for sure.
Hello? We're all buckled in. We entered the code. I said blast off, and there's no blast off. Maybe I wasn't clear. Blast off!
We must have used most of the fuel because we rocketed farther than the moon.
Not enough fuel. Without fuel, we can't blast off.
Don't worry, Edison. We can figure this out.
Rocket ship.
There might be more than one way to solve this problem. Let's start over here. Each tube must have 10 fuel pellets or crystals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This tube has 6 pellets in it.
How many more to fill it up, Edison?
1, 2, 3, 4. We need 4 more crystals here.
1, 2, 3, 4.
6 plus 4 equals 10. Fuel tube number 1 is full.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This tube has 5 pellets in it. And we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more crystals here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5 plus 5 equals 10. Fuel tube number 2 is full.
We need 9 more crystals here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1 plus 9 equals 10. Fuel tube number 3 is full.
Let's keep going!
Yes, let's hurry!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This tube has 7 pellets in it.
If we have 7, how many more to fill it to 10?
1, 2, 3. We'll need to add 3 more crystals here, Captain. There were 7. And now here's 8, 9, 10.
7 plus 3 equals 10. Fuel tube number 4 is full.
2, 4, 6, 8. This tube has 8 pellets in it.
2, 4, 6, 8. And 2 more makes 10.
Plus 2 equals 10. Fuel tube number 5 is full.
And not a minute too soon. Look!